Short seller Jim Chanos blast meme stock traders as greedy and entitled and says they cry and point fingers when they lose money. Guys, this is not Jim Cramer, this is Jim Chanos. But who is Jim Chanos? Jim Steven Chanos, oh, it's James. On previous article was Jim, I think it's okay. James Chanos, it's an American investment manager. He's president and founder of Kinyakos Associates, a New York City investment advisor focused on short selling. This is why, my friend. The short sellers are angry, but why? If they're winning, why they will be angry about it, right? Remember, guys, nobody will ask for a menu if you're not hungry. And let me flip it. You will get no bill from the waiter if you didn't order food. And let me be bullish on Gary Gensler. Our whistleblower program helps us to be better cops and protect investors from misconduct. Get him! Get him, Gary! Feels like these street fights, right? People who are betting, smash them, you know? I mean, let me assemble some of the pieces here, right? We have some institutions that are increasing hundreds of percentage the ownership of AMC, okay? Puzzle number one. Second puzzle, we have SEC start to investigate, start to looking into dark pools, and why? Why retail orders are rerouted outside of the public exchanges? He said, we don't see orders going to the lit market. What does it mean? If you try to order a Nike shoes from Nike's website, you expect to get the shoes from Nike, right? But guess what? Your shoes, your order, have been fulfilled from the wholesalers, somebody else who is selling Nikes. So your Nikes that you're getting at home might not be original Nikes, might not be produced at the same place. So they're very close looking at this. At the same time, you have hedge funds getting very crazy. At the same time, you have more short sellers hopping upon the battle, trying to short AMC, getting angry and pissed about meme stocks, meme traders. Jim Cramer is saying, forget about Robinhood, forget about AMC, GameStop, so on and so forth. And at the same time, the short interest, shares on loan and utilization all at the same time are going up. Thank God it's Friday. We're not gonna talk about the chart, because what is happening on the chart, obviously it's much less important. Finally, guys, let me clear up the situation with the shares, with the stock, with the ownership from the institutions. Every time when we talk about that some institution increased 300-400% ownership in AMC, when they file 13F filing from the SEC forms, this doesn't mean that they just purchased, they just increased the position, okay? The SEC requires filing 13F every quarter. This means 4 times per year. So basically, when we see these reports, the latest was on the 30th of July. So basically, they acquire all the shares through the period of time before the filing. It's not like they just decide to purchase everything in one day or one week. They could, but I doubt it. Usually, we're comparing the previous filing 13F for the previous quarter with this quarter. And then we're measuring how many percentage increase of the ownership they have. This is a very symbolic, simply because we can see, is the institution bullish or bearish? Sometimes we're seeing that some of these institutions are selling, exiting their position at all. Remember, we talk about Bill Gates' investment trust, from which he exited all of the shares. He sold all the shares from Twitter and a couple of other companies. I don't want to be wrong. But this is how it works. If the institution is bullish, it's adding to the position. The today's example that we talked about in previous video was from the Swiss National Bank. They had increase of 300%+ for the previous quarter. This is why we saw on the report. This explains how they got the shares. Because a lot of people are asking, okay, fine, that's good news, but where all the shares are coming from? They accumulate the shares through the certain period of time during this quarter, right? Subscribe to the channel, guys. Like this video. Check out the second channel in the description. 25K. We talk about this before August 1st. We achieved that when? Today is August 6th. We're short 5 days. But, I mean, it's fine. The end goal is reached. We're moving forward. The goal for 2021 is by 31st of January, 100,000 subscribers.